CWL Play of the Game presented by Scuff to show you guys from that CTF. It came in from the capture brought in by Optic Gaming. Here was the pressure coming on through. It was their first cap of the map. And you can see once Optic get all those players dead, they know there's one lane that they have to watch. It's Scump locking down that area. The fighter pilot comes in. You think, oh gosh, this is not looking good. Krim is literally the last player alive on the map with everyone rolling towards it. Look at all those yellow arrows. One, two, three.
Yeah.
And the final player turns and challenges, which gives enough time for Puma to make that diving play for the flag. What a capture for Optic to tie the game up.
And I mean, he literally could not afford to miss a bullet there. I mean, nope. Everything connects. Just shoot the first player.